If your EarPods Pro second generation have no sound during calls, it could be due to a variety of factors. So today we are here with some steps to troubleshoot and resolve this issue. Firstly, make sure both your EarPods Pro and their charging cases are sufficiently charged. After that, confirm that your EarPods are connected to your device by checking in settings and Bluetooth. After this, play music or a video to see if sound works with other media. This helps to determine if the issue is specific to calls only. If this does not work, then simply restart your device. Sometimes a simple restart can resolve connection or sound issues as well. And after that, simply reconnect your earbuds. Forget earbuds and reconnect it. After you reconnect it, it might fix this issue. And if none of this work, then there could be a hardware issue. Simply reach out to the Apple support or visit an Apple store for further assistance. By following these steps, you should be able to troubleshoot and resolve the no sound issues on calls with your EarPods Pro second generation. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel. And thank you so much for watching.